assignment, okay?
No down beta, kasi ang answer number 4.
It will come
Profit upon formula of loss percent. What is the formula of loss percent? Loss upon cost price multiplied by 100. Profit means
फायदा.
Loss means नुकसान. Next is discount. What is the formula of discount? Mark price minus sale price. What is the formula of discount percent? What is the formula of discount percent, beta? Discount upon mark price multiply by 100. Okay. Now what is ST?
Sale tax.
Okay. Sale tax is charged by the government on the sale of an item, okay?
Whenever the government sell anything, they tax
sale tax, okay? They charge the sale tax. It is collected by the shopkeeper from the customer. Sale tax is collected by the shopkeeper from the customer and it is given to the government. Therefore, always on the selling price of an item and is added to the value of the bill. Okay, it is added to the value of the bill. Okay. There is another type of tax which is included in the price.
Value added tax. Okay, value added tax is also included in the price.
From July 1, 2017, Government of India introduced GST.
What do you mean by GST?
Good and Service Tax. Now we in exercise number 8.2, question are related to increase percent, decrease percent, profit and loss percent, and discount and VAT and GST. VAT is value added tax. Okay. Note down question number first from exercise number 8.2. Thank you.
man got a 10% increase in his salary. How much percent he got a increase? 10%. If his new salary is 1,54,000, his new salary is 1,54,000. What you have to find? You have to find his original salary. Okay.
Number of
676. Okay, then you will use the formula decrease percent is equals to